The state is reminding boaters to always be on the lookout for people in the water and divers to always mark their spot by using a dive flag. Land Department officers set up tents at the Lanikai boat ramp today to talk to people about ocean safety. Earlier this year, 59-year-old Sri Shim was killed and his son injured when they were struck by a boat in that area. Officials were reminding people to display dive flags if they go underwater. They were also checking if boaters have their operator certifications.
We know common sense that we're supposed to be visible, but I didn't realize that the minute we decide to submerge that we're actually supposed to, means we're supposed to have a buoy marking us that we've gone under.
The rule is if you're doing underwater activities, so they would have to be diving. You can swim on the surface and not have a buoy, but the divers that are diving, they need to have a buoy.
Last year, 11,500 people took a boater safety education course, according to a DLNR boating safety education specialist. We're told more outreach campaigns are planned for the year.